Good morning. Yesterday in your math lesson, I forgot to tell you to go back on your calendar and make sure that you X that day, okay? And this would be today, so let's X today. Now, these are the only days that are left in October. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's a whole week. There's only 1 week left in October. All right, let's see if we can go back to our page. Now today what you're going to do is you're going to make a clock. So I need you to have your scissors and you'll need a brass fastener. Now your mom may have to help you with this. I can't help you much with this. See this dark line right here? I need you to cut very carefully. Cut this out along this dark circle very carefully. And then ever so carefully, can you cut these arrows out? Be very, very careful, okay? So you'll want to cut each one of those out. Then using a brass fastener, like I said, your mom will have to help you. You'll have to put these here, okay? And then what you're going to do is you're going to add the numbers. What number goes up here? 12. 3 goes here. What goes down here? 6. And what goes over here? A 9. And then we'll fill in all the rest of the numbers. 1, 2, and then there's 4, and then 5, 7, 8, 10, and 11. And then you'll have your own clock. Okay? That's all I need you to do today is to make your clock. See if your mom might be able to help you if she's got some extra time. That's all for today.